Oh, hi there! I'm Ryan Drumstead. Nice to see you. This is the West Open Weekly Update for April 21st.
Hello! I'm here again today to show you what should go in the compost bucket and what should not. So, let's see what we have in here. So, things like plastic. We should not have plastic in here, so we're gonna throw that away. And paper bags. Should not have paper bags in here. Also, Starbucks glass bottle.
But it doesn't go in there.
Oh, that should be in the other one. Never mind.
Where'd it go? There it is. Oh, this doesn't have a glove on my finger. Goes in there.
That should go in the glass only bucket. Yeah. And I'm pretty sure this shouldn't be in that. That's like a Kleenex thing. And
that's everything.
So let's see. Oh wait, that should not be in there. And everything else looks good. We have some apples and some
apples and bananas.
And some, oh, this is a whole orange. Wow, you guys are wasters. Alright, so that looks good for this bag. Let's go throw this away. Okay, so we're gonna put it in the compost thing.
Yay.
Compost.